Let's add proxies to your Scrapy projects. First, ensure you have Scrapy installed. If you haven't done so, follow the instructions in Scrapy documentation. Once Scrapy is installed, create your project folder by running this command in your terminal or command prompt. Navigate to your project directory and download the proxy middleware using the command provided on screen. After downloading the middleware, it's time to configure it. Open the settings.py file in your project folder and add the specified properties at the bottom. In Downloader Middlewares, match your project name to your project and adjust if necessary. Next, enter your Smartproxy account details and proxy endpoint information within the specified fields. To get those, head to the Smartproxy dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated for you. Navigate to the endpoint generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session duration, and output format. Below you will find the generated endpoints. Once you completed those steps, save the file. Your Scrapy project is now configured to use Smartproxy middleware for proxy authentication. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.